Hi everyone, let's continue the game. Cut down the Morrigan's old flag.
She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Mission complete. A long walk and a short drop.
Splendid!
What do you be needing today, then? Later then.
Captain Thelm!
Let's go to River Valley.
The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not to sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the Colonel's ideals and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideas?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man, and he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, we'll see.
Splendid. Full sail ahead, lads!
Bearing dead straight to land, Captain!
Rain, it is rain. Take care, sir!
Bring it on, folks.
It's the captain's ship!
Drop anchor!
Circumstances.
In good health, I see.
Thanks for the captain here.
It's a fine vessel, Captain Coleman.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Guest, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby, I happen to know.
I like the sound of that. Business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies of the colonies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
I've heard they steal from civilians and resell essential goods for 10 times the price.
It's always the little fella who gets skinned. Colonel, you and Gist here seem inspired. Is there something in the water? Or in the whiskey?
Now why do you say that, Master Cormac?
I think Shay here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and progress.
We must be getting close, Captain.
Keep ahead.
I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
Anchor!
Sail to the French outpost. Outpost raid. Infiltrate the outpost. Find the first key holder. Found it. Loot the first warehouse. Shoot them now.
Oh.
warehouse captured. Reach the cabins. Reach the captain's cabin.
Before we approach that fort, go to your cabins, we'll arrange the work.
Upgrade the monitor with a mortar. Capture the fog.
Defenders will tremble before the Morrigan. Captain, the helm!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Formac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Gist. There's plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible strategy. But we will have to wear down the fort's defenses first. Otherwise, they will just dig in.
There's our target!
Mortar. You cannot fire the mortar at long range.
Begin by hitting her tower.
capture the fort.